everybody. Welcome to Boston, Massachusetts. Today is September 10th, 2021. It's a Friday evening. Let's see. It's about 7:15. And I'm going to look at it. 73 degrees Fahrenheit. You can see I'm at Faneuil Hall now, but I'm going to walk over to Marshall Street. It's a beautiful night. Maybe I'll walk back around Faneuil Hall before I leave. Looks like a busy night out. There's a White Bull Tavern. I think it might be new. I don't remember this. I haven't been here in a little while. The SOB.
Find a place.
The weather is absolutely perfect right now. Good old patios. There's the Union Oyster House. I believe it's the oldest restaurant in the United States that's still in operation. And of course, Marshall Street is closed right now. Well, I guess we'll still walk around this way. It's a bell in hand. I believe this is old too. It got established in 1795, yeah. Could be one of the oldest taverns. I'm just going to stop it here and go around. Oh yeah, look at that. I think that I heard they're filming a Ryan Reynolds movie here. You can see there's fake snow on the ground there. I think they're filming some kind of Christmas movie. Zoom out. Yeah, someone's talking about it. I think they're filming a Ryan Reynolds movie here. Interesting. Oh yeah, here's Haymarket. They're closing up though. I believe it's every Friday and Saturday. Interesting. Okay, I'm gonna go around this way. let's walk over here through this park. There's a Boston Public Market. Let's take a walk by these fountains. Oh, you can see the Zakum off there in the distance. Beautiful. It's the north end over here. Well, technically, I think I am in the north end right now. Okay, maybe what I'll do now is just go take a walk through the Faneuil Hall. See a great view of the skyline here with the fountains. So this is called the Carol Lynch Garden, or Carol Lynch Public Garden. Got some artwork up.
But they did not pay that price. remember.
They didn't. I'm just saying.
So they said that they